It has been dangerously hot outside this week, and the Ames Police Department is showing us how officers are coping. Take a look at this picture. The department posted this picture to X, formerly known as Twitter. You see an officer using oven mitts to protect his hands from the heat of the steering wheel.